the ability to anticipate disruptions before they disrupt. Every disruption that was out there was there to see. You just didn't have a way to do it. Let me show you that today.
I watched a room full of 1,000 people get truly fired up in the span of an hour.
Now, let me just ask a little question. Take a look at this. Why is your windshield larger than your rearview mirror? Hey, it helps to know it's up ahead.
Daniel Burris, world-renowned futurist, best-selling author, innovation expert, and global business strategist. For over 30 years, Burris has been predicting seismic changes in technology before they've occurred, with a track record that's second to none. He understands how these changes affect organizations.
Anticipate problems before you have them, not only your own personal ones, but your clients' problems before they have them, so that you can pre-solve them and not have them in the first place.
You can't change the past. You can learn from it, but you can't change it. The only thing that you can change is your future based on the actions you take today.
Burris draws upon decades of experience that connect and engage organizations in any sector.
I know why I'm on the planet. I'm here to teach. So I'm not going to give you a bunch of trends and say good luck, let you go home after this conference. I'm actually here, I want to teach you how to do it. If you could predict the future and be right, would you have an advantage? Yeah, I'm going to show you how to do this.
With the distinction of being one of the first hand-picked influencers on LinkedIn, now with over 1 million global followers, Burris has a unique vantage point, one of a master storyteller that can move both audiences and organizations.
What I'm going to do in here is what managers don't do. I'm going to do what leaders do. Managers change how people behave. Leaders change how people think without telling them what to think. I don't have the right to tell you what to think, but I can change how you think about your future. I can change how you think about the possibilities, how you serve your people, how you raise new value, and listen to this, how you get new income streams.
With nearly 3,000 keynote speeches delivered, 7 books authored, including the New York Times and Wall Street Journal bestseller Flash Foresight, and his latest bestseller, The Anticipatory Organization, Burris has been referred to by the New York Times as one of the top 3 business gurus in the highest demand.
There's a word that I have used for many decades now. It's called future view. How you view the future shapes how you act in the present, and how you act in the present shapes your future. Think about it. You see, how you view the future will shape how you act shapes your future. Your future view will determine the future you, and right now that future view is low compared to what it needs to be based on the certainties I'm going to share with you today.
Organizations from around the world have trusted Burris to deliver high-impact insights and direction for their workforce. He brings both perspective and solutions that are often hiding in plain sight.
I've got to tell you, that was the best keynote I've ever heard. I've got pages of notes and some key actions I'm taking back and using. It really changed how I think.
Burris has the ability to bring universal takeaways into your organization, no matter the industry.
You see, the reality is there's 2 types of trends, hard trends and soft trends. Hard trends will happen, soft trends might. Strategies based on uncertainty have high risk. Strategies based on certainty have low risk and high reward.
Futurist, strategic advisor, best-selling author, innovation expert, and the catalyst that can bring the high-impact change your organization is seeking.